Hello, let us start with P block elements part 2, physical properties of boron family. The group 13 of the periodic table consists of the elements boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium and yttrium, that is UUT. Boron occurs in two forms, boron 10 and boron 11. Its abundance in the earth crust is very low. Boron mainly occurs as orthoboric acid, borax and carnite. Aluminium is the third most abundant element by weight found in earth crust after oxygen and silicon. The important minerals of aluminium are bauxite, cryolite, mica, orthoclase, corcodum, gallium, indium and thallium are the less abundant than aluminium. Electronic configuration. The general valential electronic configuration of elements of group 13 is NS1 NP1, where N is equal to 2 to 7. Boron and aluminium have noble gas core. Gallium and indium have noble gas plus 10d electrons. Thallium has noble gas plus 14f plus 10d electrons. And electronic configuration is shown on the screen. Boron is noble core 2s2 2p1, aluminium noble core 3s2 3p1 and gallium noble core 3d1 4s2 4p1, indium noble core 4d10 5s2 5p1, thallium noble core 4F14 5D10 6S2 6P1. Atomic and ionic radii. The atomic and ionic radii of group 13 elements are smaller than those of corresponding elements of group 2. On moving from left to right, group nuclear charge increases while the new electrons enter the same shell. Further, the electrons in the same shell do not screen each other. Therefore, the effective nuclear charge increases and outer electrons are pulled more strongly towards the nucleus. This results in decrease in atomic size. On moving down the group, both atomic and ionic radii are expected to increase, primarily due to addition of new electron shell with each succeeding element. However, there are some deviations as we move from aluminium to gallium. This is due to filling up of electrons in d orbital. In between aluminium and gallium, there are 10 elements of the first transition series which have electrons in inner d orbital. As the d orbitals are large in size, these intervening electrons do not shield the nucleus effectively. Effective nuclear charge of gallium is greater in magnitude but than of aluminium. As a result, the electrons in gallium experience greater force of attraction by the nucleus than in aluminium, and hence atomic radius of gallium is slightly less than that of aluminium. Ionization enthalpy. The first ionization enthalpies of the elements of group 13 are lower than corresponding elements of group 2. Elements of group 13 have 3 valence electrons in the valence shell. 2 of these are present in s orbital and 1 in p orbital. For the first ionization enthalpy, the electron has to be removed from the p orbitals in case of group 13 elements. Whereas in case of alkaline earth metals, the s electrons of same principal shell has to be removed. Since an s electron is nearer the nucleus, it is more strongly attracted than the p electron of the same principal shell. Hence, the removal of p electron is much easier than s electron, and therefore the first ionization enthalpy of the elements of group 13 are lower as compared to corresponding value of alkaline earth metals of group 2. On moving down the group 13, from boron to aluminium, there is a sharp decrease in first ionization enthalpy of aluminium due to an increase in atomic size and screening effect, which overweight the effect of increased nuclear charge. First ionization enthalpy of gallium is only slightly higher than that of aluminium, while that of thallium is much higher than that of aluminium, gallium and indium. Aluminium follows immediately after S block elements, while gallium follow after D block elements and thallium after D and F block elements. These D and F electrons do not shield the valence electrons from the nucleus very effectively than S and P electrons. As a result, the valence electrons remain fairly tightly held by the nucleus, and hence larger amount of energy is needed for their removal. Now, as we move from aluminium to gallium, due to poor shielding of the nucleus by the three electrons, the effective nuclear charge acting on gallium is slightly lighter than that of aluminium. As a result, first ionization enthalpy of gallium is slightly higher than that of aluminium. On moving down the group from gallium, although the nuclear charge increases by 18 units, but the total shielding effect of 3D and 4D electrons overweigh the effect of increased nuclear charge, and hence first ionization enthalpy of indium is lower than that of gallium. On further moving down the group from indium to thallium, the nuclear charge increases by 32 units, which overweigh the shielding effect of all the electrons of the inner shells, including those of 4F and 5D electrons. The second and third ionization enthalpies of these elements are quite higher than their respective first ionization enthalpies. Electron negativity. The elements of boron family are more electronegative than elements of alkali metals and alkaline earth metals. The electronegativity first decreases from boron to aluminium and then increases down the group. As we move from boron to aluminium, the atomic size increases considerably, therefore attraction of nucleus for the electron decreases and hence electronegativity decreases. As the size increases, but the effective nuclear charge increases due to poor shielding of the inner D and F electron. As a result, force of attraction of the nucleus for the electrons increases, and hence the electronegativity increases from aluminium to thallium. Electropositive character, that is metallic character. The elements of group 13 are less electropositive and alkaline earth metals. Moving down the group, the electropositive character of the elements first increases from boron to aluminium and then decreases from aluminium to thallium. Among the elements of group 13, boron has the highest sum of first three ionization enthalpies. It has little tendency to lose electrons and is least electropositive among group 13. It is a known metal and a poor conductor of electricity. As we move from boron to aluminium, the sum of first three ionization enthalpy decreases due to increase in atomic size, and hence aluminium has a high tendency to lose electrons. So aluminium is highly electropositive. Therefore aluminium is a metal and a good conductor of electronegativity. Since the electrode potential for the reaction increases from aluminium to thallium, so electropositive character decreases. Melting point and boiling point. Melting point of group 13 elements do not show a regular trend. due to unusual crystal structure of boron and gallium. The melting point decreases sharply on moving down the group from boron to gallium and then increases from gallium to thallium. Amongst the elements of group 13, gallium has lowest melting point and could exist as a liquid at room temperature in summers. Boron has high melting point because its crystal structure consists of icosahedral units with boron. Aluminium, indium and thallium have closed packed structure. Now density. Due to smaller atomic and ionic radii, the elements of group 13 have higher densities as compared to elements of group 2. On moving down the group, the density increases due to increase in atomic mass of the element, which overweigh the effect of increased atomic size. The densities of boron and aluminium are quite lower than that of other members.